Good to see you. Amber, can you hear yourself in that mic?
Yeah.
Okay, cool. As long as you can. I can't hear you. Just like the greatest dick move of all time. Yo, man, can you hear guitar now?
Right. Play my braille, baby.
Giant.
That's usual.
Let's play some dancing music, man.
Thank you.
the Lord take my will. Let this thing I will tell Jesus save my soul from hell. Thank you very much. I think everybody's warmed up now. No. You wouldn't, John. That's years of Xanax right there. That's all.
Stella Artois, when they made it with real cocaine.
Yeah.
Did you know that Stella was a Danish beer before the Belgians got a hold of it?
That would never be his name.
Freddie's so cool as a name that he wouldn't drink it if it was. Nah, fuck that. I'm not gonna drink that shit.
The Eagles?
No, fuck that. What'd you say?
The Eagles?
Eagles ain't country, man?
Yeah, it is. It's rockabilly.
No, man, that's not even close to rockabilly. Rockabilly has heart and fucking attitude. The Eagles ain't got none of those things. God damn. Just snap those motherfuckers. Nobody say nothing? Come on. That's a California band. Nah, man, I'm gonna play a Johnny Cash, Roy Orbison tune. Because that's some country. That's country shit right there, man. Amen? That's a song about a prostitute. I guarantee the Eagles never had no prostitutes in their songs.
What did you like, the Eagles?
Under that red light. not as country.
Yes.
Goddamn Laurel Canyon fucking bands. I actually do like the Eagles, just in case you was wondering.
Never thought that.
Just never call them Ben.
The Seagulls?
They say the neon lights are bright on Broadway.
Wow.
I heard the George Benson version coming out of that fucking amp. That's some good shit. That motherfucker's bad as hell. Originally sang by my favorite doo-wop band of all time.
Drifters. 1958.
Actually, there's a tie between the Drifters and the Coasters.
Oh, yeah. Wow. Good memory.
What do you want to play, David?
I'm down for all Broadway.
Huh?
I'm down for all they say.
What do you say, John? Literally, all three of you said something? Couldn't hear a word.
They said, walk this way.
I just want to slow that motherfucker down right now. Let's do a song I wrote for my grandmother into a song that I wrote.